800-968-7800. That's 800-968-7800.
Players, I've got some more questions, and I know you're going to give me answers, so let's get on with round two. Here we go. According to the book, How Do You Rate? What fraction of working married women make more money, Keith? Make more money than their husbands. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Angie?
A quarter.
Sansi?
One quarter.
The ladies make the most money in one quarter of the household. That's correct. That means Angie gets a spin, and so does Sansi. One each. Here we go. He was the first baseball player to earn more than $100,000 a year. He was married to Marilyn Monroe, and you might know Angie.
Joe DiMaggio.
Is the correct, well, know him as Mr. Coffee. Who is he? Is the correct answer Joe DiMaggio, Yogi Berra, or Mickey Mantle? Keith?
Joe DiMaggio.
What do you think, Sansi?
Joe DiMaggio.
Yeah, he is Joe DiMaggio. You got it. Keith gets a spin. Angie goes to four, and Nancy gets two. Let's give Keith back his spin. Not 42, two. Keith gets one, not four, two. Seven, carry the six is one. We got it. Here we go. Frequently we read the name Dr. Jonas Salk, who is invariably accepting another award for his contributions to science. His contributions include developing a vaccine to prevent what formerly, Sansi?
Polio.
Common disease. Is the correct answer polio, smallpox, or diphtheria? Keith?
I'll go with polio.
Polio. Angie?
Polio.
Polio. Yes, indeed. Dr. Salk's vaccine prevents polio. Keith goes to two. Angie to five, and Sansi to five. Here we go with the fourth question. What is the main ingredient in a compote? All right, I'll give it to you in multiple choice. What is the main ingredient in a compote? Is it liver, cake, or fruit? Keith. What is the main ingredient in a compote? Is it liver, cake, or fruit? Keith.
Liver.
Liver. Angie.
Fruit.
Fruit. Sansi.
Fruit.
A liver compote, Keith? How about fruit? Yeah. Keith takes a two and deserves to take a two. Angie goes to six, and Sansi goes to six. Last question. Players will take those games and decide if they're going to walk over to the left. Okay.